Then again, welcome back to Activist Strip stream. Let me just get this set up. Oh, it doesn't show the opening. Probably because it's copyright or something. I think I saved last time. Let's talk to my sister again. I'm here to talk. Oh, on my mind, I'm still trying to figure out how to handle it all. So I'll think it over while I'm talking with you. Favorite thing? I really like sodas. The feeling of soda going through my kid again. There's nothing better than after a hard work than a cold soda. So I guess when I work hard, I lose calories. But then I gain them all back immediately. That's true. Every day I stare at my screen. My eyes don't even focus on it anymore. I just stare blankly. It's my nirvana, my moment of oneness with the world, wide web. Stare, type, stare. Favorite things? I love Chiyoden from Stripism. I always have this plushie with me. He's my weapon now, imbued with my scent. The mighty scent of a little sister. I want to play video games with you from time to time. And so Bronic, I challenge you. With utter ferocity. Jeez. Can't talk when I'm on stream that well. Don't be a slow loser. I will if I want to be. You're supposed to let your sister have her fun. I had no idea we're such a brute. I shall carry this grudge forevermore. That was a lot of fun. Should come play with your little sister more often. That's dear brother's sacred duty. Just set something up here. I'm monitoring my own stream. I do this quest? I thought I already did her quest, didn't I? Let's check. It's like I'll go back finding that cake. If I didn't save. Let's go find that restaurant that she wants me to go to. Let's see here. DVD store. Is that one? That's not it, I don't think. Going too far. Let's go back. I wonder how long I'm gonna play this. There's some. I'm gonna restart the audience reset. So I'll refresh it so like I don't get a bunch of people from last night that joined in. That most of it was me making like the extra NPCs just for giggles. So where is this? Oh wait, is that it? Yeah, I remember now. Talk to her. I'll buy the cake. Paid 1,200 yen. Hey Ninja, how are you? Oh yeah, this is why I had to fight this guy. Forgot to save after that, I guess. Hey Ninja, when you type in join, put in a optional put in like a message so you don't just get the regular message that they all say. It's much more interesting. I'll make an example out of this battle. Let me just type this in real quickly. So there's my guy. You can see that there's a message I made. So yeah. So I think I got the cake now, so now I'll pick this up first, and I'll go back to sister's room and give the cake to her. Looks like I have the main quest to do too. Not bad. Is that all? Wait, how much do you want? How much cake do you want? I'm not done with the quest yet. Oh, there's different cakes I need to get for her. I guess I'll do it. Why not? I got nothing to do in this game other than do the story. and other missions. Talk to her. Fluffy cake. Buy it. And it's $12 again. Oh, you again. Cake is that way. Just cake. There's many other places that have cake. Why are these people attacking me on the street? Making no sense. Playing for a longer time, just so more people can come in and interact and be fun. Where'd you go? This where'd Ninjo go in this town? There's so many people that look the same. Well, that's anime. Everyone looks the same in anime. That's like saying everyone in America looks the same or something. Something like that. Let's go fight this privileged skank. I'll be taking hold off your back. That guy with me Everyone's like spread out, so it's hard to find whoever you're trying to find. Oh well, I'll look later around for people. Let's just get this, buy more cake, I think. I think we gotta buy more cake because it said it got like mashed up or something in my bag. Play a game. Okay. Play a game. Rules are simple. I'm gonna think of a word or phrase and give you 3 hints to figure out what it is. And you try to guess it from a choice of 3 possible answers. Shall we begin? Okay. Athletic meet, sign up, advisor. So what am I thinking of? Club activities? Yeah. Let's play again. See if I get a prize. Okay. Shall we begin? Wishes and 7 bamboo grass. Oh, I know. Tanabata Star Festival. Play another one, maybe it'll get harder as I play. Okay, let's see. Exercise, youth, sign ups. Club activities, again. Yeah, it's too easy. Let me see. You got another one that's challenging. Ghost stories, students, science seating. What am I thinking of? School. Duh. Okay, let's go. Okay. I'm getting a maid outfit or something. Guess I got a maid outfit. Let's check. If I did get a maid outfit, guess I'll keep it for now. Cause I'm not can't wear it cause I'm a guy. But hopefully in New Game Plus I'll be able to play as a woman and be able to wear that. So now let's go back to my sister and give her the cake. Oh. Guess I have to buy the cake again. I gotta go back. See what visual effects I can do. So I got default on right now. In the dream. Viv Chip Runner. Akihabara. I'll do that one. Looks cool. See how it looks. Ooh, looks like it's like afternoon, but it's kinda like apocalyptic. That looks pretty cool. Okay, I'll buy it. Hopefully that guy won't fuck. Shoot. Get that. No. Come on. I have to get out of here. Okay, let's get out of here. Get back to her. I'll do it again. Yeah, sorry about that. Looks like I gotta go back. I'm trying to be careful with the cake. Stop talking to me. I wanna talk to her, not you. Get behind me or something.
Your turn to sit.
Bye. Just trying to get away. Not again. Come on. Bags. Nope. I try not to swear, but they just keep coming, no matter what. This one's buy my sister cake, that all I can do.
なるほどな。そのアモーって組織の兄ちゃんに
一方的にやられちまったと。千鶴さんは大丈夫でしたか？私は大丈夫。あ、妹さん？ニーニーが死にかけたと聞いて。いやいや、死にかけてはいないよ。怪我はしちゃ、ニーニーがどこで何をしようが干渉しないけど、可愛い妹を心配させるような真似は慎むべき。 ごめんなさい。この件に関しては謝るくらいならそれだけ。私、いや、あの子誰にでもあんな感じ。でもさ、実は油断してたんじゃないの？しかし、
そんな強敵を前にして、よく無事に帰ってこれたね。ちょうど警察が来たから。でも、これからどうするのよ。標的が出てきたからって。古今東西、ヒーローズ、マンク国は特訓だぜ。とはいえマスター、特攻区面は回ったなしの状態だ。短期特訓以外に何かあるか。
基礎戦闘力の向上は必須ですけど、それ。
特訓だ。あ、社長。そうか。お前らは初めてだったか。例のまがいものアプリをくれた人だ。春日井シオンよ。秋葉寺警団を応援する謎のお姉さんってところで。お姉さんっていうか、どっちかってと女王様じゃねえか。
あら、何か言ったかしら。
なんでもありません。僕は橘優斗。こっちの一言よけ。こちらこそ、よろしくね。で、問題の特訓とやらだけど、よかったら力になるわよ。なるほどね。 要約すると、強い敵が出てきたから、手っ取り 手早く強くなりたいと。面白そうだから協力するわよ。大資本製薬全面バックアップでね。いろいろとね、試してみたい秘密のお薬があるのよね。副作用とかはないって聞いてるから心配しないでいいわよ。あ、怪しい。
少しいい。君は今の厳密に言えばまだ完全に力を引き出している状況に応じた判断力を鍛えることができれば、
なるほど、相手や状況に応じた戦い方の判断が重要ってこと。
ちなみにマスター、マスターはどんな特訓を考えてたの？
そりゃお前、とりあえず左間にしてランディングとか、鉄球クレーンでガチンコ受け止めとか。
おい、強くなる前に死ぬぞ。
私は普通に筋トレでいい。
お前はどの特訓方法がしたいんだ？
I'll do the drug thing.
賢明な判断ね。あんたには根性を鍛える意味でも基礎特訓だと思うけどな。
じゃあ時間も限られてるし、闘技場にでも行きましょうか。
頑張ってこいよ。
So I'm going with I'm going with I'll find out. Okay, let's go. Let's see.Try and, I can read some Twitter messages, I can think. Celebrity sightings. I just saw a female president of that pharmaceutical company in Akiba. She was on Agra's Dawn. Now that's that business interview show, right? Daishion's CEO? Something something Casa guy.She could be a freaking supermodel. Was she just as beautiful IRL? Her legs were long and she was oozing style. And heaven certainly sent her a beautiful pair too. And why was she in Akiba? Akiba doesn't have any large hospitals or pharmacies. She was probably on her way to Ochonomizu. There are a lot of hospitals there. Oh man, I wish I could work under a hot CEO like her. And do I mean under? Eh. Looks like it said this to me. You messed up your work and she'll mess you. On a whole other level entirely.God, all men are such pigs. Sorry if you, I got cut off for a second. I accidentally unplugged the microphone from the controllers. Read some email. Status update. This is in regards to status update. Aren't you done yet? I can't wait much longer. I'm gonna cancel soon. If you want your little sister's affection for you to show up in the rankings, you better get it, brother. I'm counting on you. Okay, it looks like I'll have to get it soon. I'm gonna change the visual editing to I'll do manga life. It's colorful. More colorful that way. Looks better too. I'll do this one for now. Go here. It again, try to get away from those people before I accidentally do something to the cake. Okay, I guess I'll pay you. Let's get out of here quickly after I buy it. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Stay away from these guys. Come on. Here we go. There we go. I can get back to my sister. Give her cake. That's hard. Now I gotta go there, huh? Great. Okay. Southwest. Find a cake restaurant. Should be a maid somewhere. I could go in the arcades, but you can't. Sadly. It'd be cool though. There she is. Oh, guess there's something else. I might be wrong about this, but you're not my sister. I'll say it one more time, I'm not your sister. Good. Wait, there's two dudes in the group. I think you made this camera angle. Get her. Oh wow, you try that. Fight her again, I guess. Not your sister, I meant not your brother. Get that out of your head. I don't know you. It's my purse! I don't know you! Let's get... give me a sec. and all the sound you can get in this game. Kind of sound. Pretty cool. Good. That's good. Oh, let's go to that junk street place. Find that restaurant with the cake. Furious, it's around here. Should be around here. Yes, yes. See if this place is open. So what's the point of that place? I'm gonna go in there, but there's nothing I can do in there. She'll just say, "Welcome here, I'm the Vocaloid," or something. Let's get her cake. Look out. Can't back out. Now let's go back to my sister and give her the cake. Hopefully it's the last cake she wants, because I don't want to do that again. Oh, great. Thank you. Perfectionary. Thank you for money. 8,000 yen. Basically $80. Cake Maniac. I'll set that as my nickname. Cake Maniac. I'll do May Maniac instead, actually. That looks much more fun. I'm gonna upgrade my Prinny. Come on. Let me talk to you. I guess I'll just, like, walk out, then walk back in something. See what she needs. Or... She'll see what I need. Synthesis. Got 300 comments on the stream. I got a bonus. Thanks, guys. I'll just, like, use some more useless, There we go. 77 tech, that's good. I'll use that. Let's see if I can fuse something else. Some weapons. Actually, no. I'll do bio leak and giant poster, electric guitar, and a stop sign, I think. Yeah, that'll be good. See how much that gives me. 25 attack, that's pretty good. Let's go. And I've gotta find that sinister guy. I don't know if we need to take down Sinister or something. Let's go to Junk Street. Find whoever this guy is. That's, there he is. He doesn't try to find him. Okay. Sinister Hunter. Search for Sinister posing as a regular Akihabara residence and defeat him. Make sure to use the smartphone app so you don't mistakenly attack any normies. This request requires you to defeat two sinisters. Okay, that should be easy enough.
Yes, yes.
There's two right there. Talk to you. Sup, sinister. Attack her. Beat her. Give me a sec, guys. I wanna try and see if Alex will come. Okay. Could we invite people? Since now I'm no longer, give me a sec. Invite players, all players. Bison. Persona 5. COLs join. Last okay, there we go. I sent some indications. Oh my god! Bad JoJo reference. That was a JoJo reference. Oh my god. Now let's see if I complete that quest. I think I did. Now I can go back to him and now I can do more quests. Finished. I guess I gotta fight one more person. So I'll attack him. Sup, sinister. How about I get more people tonight? I'll end like in 10 minutes if no one shows up. Guy. This street is kind of confusing, to be honest. Great, thank you. I'll never do the cyclist again. Any sec, guys? I'm back on now. I talked to someone on the phone. Is there anything else? Alright, so let's see if I can do some more side quests, because side quests in this game are pretty fun. Just give me a minute here. I want to say some stuff on Facebook. Can make a page on Facebook. See if I could put on Facebook or something. Let's see what I can do. So I got that. Side quest, let's accept some so I can do them later. I got that main mission, now I got can do these. Star-crossed lovers, let's go to Electric Town Plaza. Let's see what they want. Your client is a girl named Yuriette. She's waiting next to the stairs at Electric Town Plaza. This is a request from a young woman unable to meet with the man she loves due to an ongoing feud between their two families. She's prepared to see him anyway, no matter the cost. Okay. She seems, pretty capable, so I'll go to her and see how I can fix it. Try not to mess it up this time. I don't want to lose this mission. She's in the stairs, I think. There he is. There she is. Thanks for coming by. Please, if you could, listen to my quest. It concerns Lolio, my dear Lolio. My family, the Capretos, and his family, the automatically goes through. I want to read what she has to say. So she has bodyguards, gotta deal with bodyguards or something. So let's see. So it seems that guy Lolio is being held at UD Plus. So let's go UD Plus. Oh man. Bunch of guys here. Well, if it isn't Montague's. It seems that shitty ass punk of yours is messing with one of our own. Don't mess with us. You want us to make mince meat out of you, huh? What the hell are you talking about? The one who put the moves on first was that little whore. She's such an innocent boy, you see. Never even knew she was only sifting through the dumpster when he met that girl. Breaks our hearts. That's it, you ain't going home alive. Right back at ya. I guess we gotta break up the fight. And they decided to Can I move? Why can't I move? I'll save, just in, I can't save. Looks like I got up. I'm stuck. I am totally stuck. I am stuck. Someone help. Can't see any equipment, so I guess I have to move with heavy metal pants, you know? Almost got him. Bye. And yeah, let's get going. Let's get naked. No, we'll save that for real estate. No! I died, didn't I? Oh, man. You try. Let's go back to the... That looked cool. Most of the ads in here are actually real. I know some of them are like Contemporary 2 and Neptunia and stuff, but I wanted to, just some of them because they seem like stuff I haven't really seen before. At least in my community on Facebook and stuff. I just fucking there. Pretty good for walk back. Make it easier. Fight off these guys. Get away of these two levels and I'll kill ya. Don't need these bodyguards. I like how they all just kind of like disappear while you're doing the attack. Oh! Make fun of my watching and I'll kill you and your family, me and the person I got the request from. I don't care. Pick up all this stuff, I guess. Let's do that now, so I don't forget. Adjust my clothes. Got my clothes back. Rip off his pants. I keep pressing X. Yeah, there you go. I gotta duel these guys. Fight them. Yeah, they're in the corner, so I can just easily beat them. Oh well, if not anymore. He now notices that he has an underwear on. Again, I have to fight them again, I think. Retry. Hopefully I don't have to fight them again. I guess I'll do the main mission before I do it. Just because I don't want to do it.
どうやって戦うのか。私の見立てでは、君の身体能力はマガイモノよりも数段上だと思うの。でも、実際は普通のマガイモノと同程度にしか戦えていない。おそらく、人としての記憶がリミッターをつけているんじゃないかしら。そこで登場するのが、
栄養ドリンク。でらして加減なしのか。自分もちろん。
Skip this. I want to just fight her. Right for now.
さ、お姉さんと戦ってみましょう。難易度はベリーハードだから、負けても悔しがらないでね。
Okay, let's fight her and get her, get her strip soon. Gotta fight this guy now. Yeah, it looks like it. I gotta fight this guy. Okay, I gotta use him for an attack now. Even though I've been using him for attacks for like past few streams. Slot, slot. You like that, don't you? Very good. Okay, I think I'll end the stream here. Since no one's really coming right now, and just sort of me, and me, and me. So, I'll save, and end the stream here. Thanks a lot, guys, if anyone did come, other than Ninjo. Guess I'll end the stream here. See ya.